right now, it's all about this first round.
Dear Lord, please help me.
And backstage, the pressure is on for the first contestant of the day, Brooke White. We first met Brooke in Philadelphia.
I need to know everything which is interesting about you.
I've never seen a rated R movie. You know, no drinking and smoking. Still I wonder why it is I don't argue like this.
I think we're all singing unanimous.
Yes. Welcome to Hollywood.
Thank you so much.
But now it's time to face the big stage.
If I'm being completely honest about my biggest obstacle, it's probably confidence. That's a hard one for me. There are just many very talented people. I sat in the rehearsals last night and I was just stunned. And I do feel slightly intimidated by the competition.
On stage, she's about to take a huge risk. Because for the first time ever, this year, the contestants will be allowed to play instruments.
I'm going to sing Beautiful. And I am going to take a risk and I'm going to play it. Okay. Waiting at the station with the workday winds blowing. I've got nothing to do but watch the passersby. Mirrored in their faces, I see frustration growing and they don't see it showing. Why do I? You got to get up every morning with a smile on your face and show the world all the love in your heart. And people gonna treat you better. You're gonna find, yes you will, that you're beautiful as you feel. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you.
I really like you. I think you've got great, great potential. I like this kind of Carly Simon, actually Carole King thing you've got going for you.
Thank you.
Brooke, the risk was worth it.
Randy, yes or no?
I'm going to say yes, 100%, man.
Paula?
Yes.
Brooke? Three yeses.
So that yes means Brooke will get a free ride to the final day of Hollywood Week.
Yes! I can't believe it. And I'm excited.
For the next few days, she can relax.